Throughout much of the week, things have felt at least a little more comfortable as we took humidity levels, pushed them to the edge, and they slipped and they fell. But don't know how long we'll be holding on to that drier air.